Okay, so trick number one. Trick number one, guys. Sometimes you are here by your opponent. He wants to stall so bad that he's gonna get really tight on top of you here. And even for you, even to pass your hand there, by the way, it's gonna be hard. So in this case, guys, if it's really hard to get your hands under the armpit, what you need to do is you wanna push your hips up, look, and then go, okay? Because it's gonna be really hard for your opponent to avoid you do this bump up, this push with your hips up. And then I'll get my grips and I'll be all good. Okay, guys? That's the first. Second tip, guys. Sometimes I'm here, okay? And I do everything right. I'm controlling my opponent's arm, stepping on their hips, I'm on the hook. But Jennifer, she's smart and she saw that I'm passing my leg and she doesn't like me pass my leg over her head. So in this case, guys, all I need to do is depend on sweep, okay? So my leg is under the armpit, I'm gonna push. My hand, I'm controlling the leg. I'm gonna lift my opponent's leg, and very important, guys, my leg on the other side, I'm gonna fold, okay? I'm gonna land on top here, I'll keep my grip, I'll shoot my leg ahead, okay, guys? That's my other leg, and I'm gonna lift down. Okay, I'm so tight here that I don't even need to use my hand. Okay, guys, if she tried to pull her arm out, look, she can't. So, I'm a really good spot. Okay, so one more time, guys. Here, my point is stalling. Push my belly up, find my belt, go underneath, switch grips, step. On the hook, can't pass my leg, so I'm gonna push and lift. The other side, I'm gonna bend. Okay, guys, I'm done here. I'm gonna kick my leg forward. Get the arm bar, swim in. Okay, guys, got it?